Alright, this is going to be how to properly open up a fire hydrant.
Start by making sure all the other caps are tight.
Okay.
Take off the cap you want. It's a dry barrel, so you have to open it up all the way.
Okay.